Because I'm sure there's many people out there that probably run political blogs. They probably tweet, whatever the fuck that is, everything that comes out of their local city council. You may need to watch Fox News or CNN to keep yourself aware of what's going on. However, a strange thing I have noticed, with all that landscape of media, nothing is more important than the words that come out of the mouth of a punk rock singer. It is uncanny when my boy Lord comes to town. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Thank you.
Stockyards, those sweaty, humid stockyards. the makers of railroads. Better than a lot of other cities, what are you putting at right now? We won't let them stay in Chicago. Again, I know I'm asking for it, but no, never mind. I will not stay until we're finished.
You can keep on the bottom lounge in our hall. Yeah. Yeah. Next time, just for one more minute.
What do you think this is? One of our days?
Yellow Cloud!